your life. This is a season of miracles. This is, now is the time. The water has been troubled, and it ain't waiting on just one person. We can all get wet at the same time. This is the season. So if you are waiting for increase, the Bible will respond. He said the word of God, it responds to the faith that you have right now. What faith do you have right now? Not tomorrow, not next week, not next month.